Do you cry out to God for help to help you lose weight? Lord, take away my cravings. Lord, give me self-control. Very important, but what's more important is what you do after that. It's Cathy here, and I'm with Weight Loss God's Way. And I've been studying the Psalms for the last week, and I am just blown away at the heart of David. I truly understand why the Bible says that he was a man after God's heart. I couldn't really understand how God could have such love for him despite his murdering and his adultery and all that he did. He was a little bit crazy too, right? But as I start to read the Psalms and I see how David cried out to the Lord in desperation, today I'm reading Psalm 6, and in verse 6 says that his bed was like a pool of tears. That's how broken he was. That's how downcast he was. And don't we feel like that sometimes too? We cry out to God and we ask him for help. But here is what really stood out for me with David, is that he wasn't just always so emotional for the sake of being emotional. He wasn't always complaining, Lord, help them, Lord, fix them, Lord, where are you? He wasn't always complaining for the sake of complaining. He was crying out to God with the belief that God would see him through. And I think sometimes that's the difference with us. We spend a lot of time focused on our problems, on what's not going right, on what we didn't do, on what we can't do, without, at the end of all of it, trusting God and asking him and inviting him to come in and help. And like David, believing and knowing that God is faithful and God will answer our prayers as he needs to on his time. And so I want to encourage you today to take those requests, take those prayers, take those tears that you're crying and turn them into prayers. Spurgeon says, tears are our liquid prayers. Tears are our liquid prayers. Say that fast 5 times. So if you're always complaining, if you're always just, oh, why, Lord, turn that around. Take those and ask God and invite him into your journey. Believe that he truly will see you through instead of always just, you know, that ongoing complaint, right? Are you magnifying God more than you're magnifying your problems? And that's the question I want you to take away today. Are you magnifying your struggles with weight loss? Are you magnifying this weight releasing journey? Are you magnifying the scale more than you are God? And if you are, there's a question for you to take to God. Take all those requests to him and turn them into prayers. Amen. I pray that blesses you today. It's a chilly day out here in Barrie, Ontario. This is where I am every morning, just spending time in nature, reflecting on God's goodness, and sharing a word that he lays on my heart. So I pray that it blesses you. If you enjoy these little chats, be sure to hit subscribe below, and I'll see you tomorrow. God bless you.